Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück bei Let's Novel Katawa Jojo mit euren beiden Gaming-Dudes Suzuka und
Sato.
Ja, wir nähern uns, glaube ich, langsam dem Ende von Kapitel 2 und werden sofort loslegen mit unserer kleinen Odyssee an der Yamaku High School.
Wie lange hast du gebraucht, um diesen Text einzusprechen?
Das war alles improvisiert.
Ja. Nee. Warum hast du einen Zettel in der Hand?
Nee, ich schreibe mir das immer auf die Hand, weißt du? So wie damals in der Schule.
Damals. Ah, okay.
Damals, als ich noch jung war. Oh ja.
In den Aden?
Nee. Das war ein bisschen früher. Aber wir kommen mal gleich zu Katawa Jojo.
Ja.
Ich bin wieder an der Reihe. Ja.
So.
The sound of my alarm brings me out of a dream involving pirates and some other stuff I can't really remember.
Arr,
Pirat. I'm a little bleary-eyed, and it feels like it takes me longer than usual to get dressed and down to the track. A glance at my watch reveals that I was right, and I am in fact running a little faster. Late.
Hä? Ja.
Ja.
Ich glaube, du brauchst eine neue Brille.
Nee, ich glaube, der Autor dieses Spiels, der wollte da faster schreiben, aber naja, weißt du, hat sich ein bisschen vertippt und dann stand da late.
Hm.
Ja. The thing is, there's Noemi. Wo kann sie bloß sein? That's odd. She should be here. She definitely should be here. I mean, I was late. Nee, I was faster. I guess I wasn't the only one who had trouble getting up this morning. The thought crosses my mind that it never quite stopped raining yesterday. Did she go running anyway? Meinst du echt? Alter, lass das Mikro stehen.
Ist sie krank?
Ja, das könnte sein. Hat sie etwa ihre Beine verloren? Das kann man bestimmt auch so voll lustig dann machen, wenn du mit ihr irgendwie am Strand bist. Weißt du? Und die vergraben Leute. Und bei ihr sieht es dann halt so aus, als ob sie mit den Beinen in den Sand stecken würde. Aber echt tut sie das gar nicht. Sondern sie sitzt bloß da rum.
Ja. Das ist auch wieder gemein.
Ja. Kann die überhaupt dann schwimmen? So ohne Beine?
Ja,
da fehlt dir noch ein bisschen der Antrieb.
Aber es geht, glaube ich.
Ja. Na gut. Klemmt sich vielleicht dann so ein paar Paddel da dran, weißt du, ein paar Schwimmflossen. Dann
kann sein.
U-Boot. It seems likely Amy's a lot of things, but caution isn't one of them. She probably figured the rain wouldn't stop and that's why she was so adamant about running alone. Still, I would have gladly run with her, even if it was in the rain. Heck, if anything, I would have been able to convince her to come in once it got really bad. That would be why she didn't want me along, of course. Even so, I can't help wanting to know where she is. Well, nothing for it. I'd better stretch and run and hope that Amy shows up with a grin and an excuse. Hoffen wir doch mal. Sonst hilft uns keiner, wenn wir hier wieder irgendwie, keine Ahnung, Impotenz kriegen oder einen Herzstillstand.
Ja, das ist ja natürlich schlimm. Ja.
On my cool down lap, I'm forced to admit that Amy isn't showing up. Furthermore, I have no idea where she is. N60, was ist denn das für ein Wort? Wer findet denn sowas?
N60 oder sowas? Keine Ahnung.
N-City?
Vielleicht.
Naja, gnarfs at me, while at the same time I wonder just why I'm so worried over her. The run helped to take my mind off it for a little while, but now that I'm finished, I'm back to worrying. Sollte back. Das nicht back? Achso, ja, back.
Da steht doch back.
Da steht back. Ich hab falsch gedacht.
Du hast es mit dem Lesen, oder?
Ja, ich hab's mit dem Lesen heute. Yay! Wie immer.
Das passiert, wenn man es nie gelernt hat.
Ja. It was wired not having her here. Oh, jetzt ist das Mikro ein bisschen im Weg. Downright unnerving. It suddenly dawns on me that I've been running to hang out with Amy as much as I've been running to stay healthy. Probably more to be with Amy's now that I think of it. It's one of those things that are completely obvious, yet somehow I never realized it. She really is someone I enjoy being with. Oh, die großen Gefühle kommen jetzt langsam so auf. As relations go, it's hardly wall shaking. All the same, I find myself feeling slightly shocked. When did this happen? Well, No time to think about this. Thought, I want to ponder this new development. I have a greater desire to find out what's happened to Emi. I asked the nurse when I stop in to see him.
Well, you seem to be in good shape, Hiso.
That's good to hear. I replace my shirt and stand to leave, as usual. Oh, war schon halb nackt. Nein! Hiso, du bist doch nicht einer von denen. Except instead of leaving, I ask a question. Hey, where's Emi? She didn't show up this morning. Is she okay? Well, I try valiantly to console the ancestry in my The ancestry in my voice, the nurse's expression suggests that I failed miserably.
You mean she didn't tell you?
She's pregnant.
Sick in bed. What?
She's pregnant.
Wie denn? Oh. She is sick in bed.
What? Sick? The nurse shrugs.
Yeah, she came to my office early this morning with a fever.
Night fever. Ja, tut mir leid.
Ja, das hat er aber gesagt.
Ja, er hat's gesagt. Er hat's ja heraufbeschworen.
Auf jeden Fall. Seine Schuld. To be honest, I'm surprised she made it here. She was burning up when she arrived. I believe she had planned to let you know, but she asked me to tell you. Oh, shoot. Oder shoot, vorher.
Ja, ich glaube shoot. The nurse gives me a sheepish smile that seems at least partially sincere.
I told her I'd stop by the track to let you know in case she forgot too. Sorry about that. But we don't need to tell Emi I forgot, right?
I return the nurse's smile with a devious one of my own. Oh, of course not. This is fine blackmail material. I save it for whenever I need a favor from you. The nurse laughs.
Well, I guess to deserve that. But you know, I've got tons of blackmail on you that you are not even aware of. So, don't push your luck, okay?
My expressions earns another laugh from the nurse.
I'm just kidding, Hiso. But seriously, don't tell Emi I forgot, okay?
Your secret is safe with me.
No, not. Not. All good. Now go on. Get out of here.
Wait, I've got one more question.
Shark, shoot.
Is she going to be okay?
No, she will die.
No! No! Imperator, nein!
Oh yeah, definitely. Her fever was high, but it was already starting to go down by the time she came by my office. I'll probably check up on her again at lunch to be sure, but I expect she'll be up and about by the evening no matter what I tell her.
Hmm, maybe I should visit her after class. It takes me a second to realize I've spoken aloud. The nurse raises an eyebrow and gives me a searching glance for a moment.
Hmm. Well, it might not be a bad idea. You could let me know if she'd taken a turn for the worse, I guess. But no funny business, you got it. You got it? So, man muss auch richtig betonen und so. I know what meds you're on, after all.
I think that's a treat against my life, but I'm not sure. Either way, I assure the nurse that my intentions are chaste and exit the office. Interesting that the nurse sees me as some sort of potential suitor to Emi. Even more interesting is how pleased that makes me feel. I need a shower.
Nein.
Nochmal Glück gehabt.
Ja.
The lunch bell rings and I find myself disinclined to make my way up to the roof. After all, I'm betting Rin knows where Emmy is, and if that's the case, then I doubt she's both going up there.
Dubstep.
Dubstep macht alles besser. Hm. Oder schlechter.
Nein,
more besser. More to the point. Meinst du? Meinst du?
Na, hier so und besser, ne?
Hm, hier so und besser. More to the point, I doubt. We'd have any sort of, was? Scintillating, okay. Scintillating conversation. If she did, chances, she'd prefer to be alone up there anyway, so I don't accidentally ruin her train or thought or something. Alter, ich glaube, ich brauche hier gleich ein Wörterbuch.
Ja, warte, ich hole dein.
Aber wir wissen ja ungefähr, was er so meint.
Ich hole dein Tablet in der Kamera.
Unfortunately, I don't really feel like heading to the cafeteria either. Guess I'll go to the library instead. I need a new book to read anyway. Having finished my other one yesterday, before bed, maybe I can find more by the same author.
Author.
Danke, danke, bitte mein schön, wertgeschätzter bitte. Kollege.
Bitte schön, mein wertgeschätzter
Kollege. I love libraries, bro. They smell like dust and paper and ink. All these stories and facts and opinions crowded together in one place makes the air come alive with potential. I'm not sure how to navigate Yamaku's library yet, having mostly stuck to books I brought with me, so I search for the librarian to ask for help. Hm. Ja, das ging ja voll schnell weg. Naja, aber sagen wir einfach mal, ja, ist sie ja.
Nee, ich glaube, er würde sagen, er kann sie nicht finden und dann kommt sie einfach.
Ja, und dann ist sie einfach, kommt sie von unten so hervor.
Nee, sie kam diesmal von der Seite.
Von der Seite, hervor.
Geschossen. Can't believe it.
Yuko, looking rather distracted, suddenly emerged from one of the aisles. Excuse me.
Oh, can I help you?
Actually, I was looking for a book.
So am I.
You don't say.
You don't say.
So am I. Advanced
cryptography.
Cryptography. We just got it in and now it's gone missing. I really wanted to read that one, though.
Cryptography?
Yeah, my, that is... this guy I knew, no, not sure how to describe it.
Skip to the end.
He got me interested in cryptography, only now the book's gone, and I think it's been stolen.
Sounds pretty terrible.
Yeah, especially because now I have to search the whole library for it. Even so, it's probably not even here.
You seem busy.
A little.
She dashes off down another aisle and I resign myself to finding my own damn book. Hmm, plenty of choices. Oh, come on, how did I get lost? These aren't even printed books. They're all in Braille. I guess that makes sense in a school like this, but honestly, it's a little annoying.
I'm sorry, is someone here there?
No.
No.
Lilting, soll das wirklich Lilting heißen?
Lilting? Ja.
Lilting voices drifts out from behind one of the couples set for research. Couples wäre ja Paar, also ja, eigentlich.
Cupids?
Meinst du Cupids?
Cupids.
Klappelt.
Ich habe keine Ahnung.
Ich habe auch keine Ahnung. Oh mein Gott, ein blindes Mädchen.
Ja.
As I approach, I see that Lily's been reading a book while I've been stomping about the aisles. Oh no, I should be apologizing. I didn't mean to make so much noise.
My, is that you, Hiso?
Sie ist keine Zundere.
No. Vielleicht ist sie eine Transe.
Auch nicht, das ist Misha. Das hatten wir schon durchgesprochen.
Ja, stimmt, ja.
Vergiss das bloß nicht.
Ja.
I've not seen. Hahaha. Das war ein Witz gerade.
Okay, ja. Du hast gerade nicht aufgepasst und du bist scheiße.
Du auch.
I've not heard from you in quite some time. I was beginning to think you'd forgotten all about me.
Tja, das liegt daran, dass wir uns nicht unsichtbar geworden sind für sie. Wir waren einfach nicht.